Launched in August 2019 at the helm of the 2021 political sphere, the Presidential Initiative on Wealth and Job Creation, commonly known as MYOGA, was seen as a vehicle to cause socio-economic transformation of the 68% of homesteads from subsistence to market-oriented production. Initially, SACCOs would get 30 million shillings as seed capital, but in the latest development, SACCOs that are performing well have been added an extra 20 million shillings seed capital. Among them is Nakasero Market Stalls Section, MYOGA SACCO, which got their additional funding today. While handing over the check, Kampala Central Deputy RSCC Yasin Ndide implored the Ugandans to embrace government programs.
No, it is a government policy that has been put in place on the program of MYOGA that those SACCOs that have done well are given a top-up on the seed capital. This top-up is around 20 million that is added to the seed capital, and it is to enhance them to help us really do the work that was intended when we were bringing this project. Today we have started this in Nakasero because it is where we have got a SACCO that has really worked to its best, where we do not have so many complaints from the people, from the beneficiaries of the MYOGA program. We have so many, we have about 229 SACCOs, and we have close to 4.5 billion readily available for those who work well, for those who perform to their best.
Put up a directive that every year, every financial year, a SACCO, a MYOGA SACCO that performs very well is supposed to get 20 million additional seed capital. This is what we are fulfilling. For example, today we are giving Nakasero Market Stalls 20 million additional seed capital because they performed very well. Their responsiveness towards our various calls to provide us with different information, us working together, is yielding this. So that is the reason as to why we are here. We also show the rest of the market people that the additional 20 million is actually there. It is not a hoax, it's sent a jaziri available.
William Chirunda, the Microfinance Support Center Zonal Manager for Kampala, explains what qualifies a SACCO for additional funding.
So in through various ways like trainings, supervision, we come train you, show you exactly what to do in the various books, keep your records like this, do it like this, we show you a step-by-step way of doing things. That is how we expect you to emulate it, and then we can be able to give you this additional 20 million.
Maureen Mulangira, the MYOGA coordinator in Kampala Central, reveals that MYOGA has been a great vehicle for socio-economic transformation for its beneficiaries.
Well, we have 18 categories, though Kampala has 17. Reason being, we don't have the fisheries team. We don't have the fisheries category in Kampala, so we have 17 categories. But I've seen people's lives being transformed through MYOGA. Remember, people had some capital. Most of the people are borrowing from banks, from moneylenders, but with MYOGA, it has a very little interest that one pays. It is 8% per annum, and you don't have to bring so much for collateral. You don't need to stake your title, your vehicle registration card. You don't have to bring a lot as collateral to access this money.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.